friends, welcome to the Defense Tech Channel. And today we are going to talk about all the infantry fighting vehicles that are in service with the Indian Navy. The first up in that we have the BMP-1. The BMP-1 is a Soviet amphibious tracked infantry fighting vehicle. BMP stands for Bojeva Mashina Pehotkaya 1, meaning infantry fighting vehicle. First serial model, the BMP-1 was the first mass-produced infantry fighting vehicle IFV of the Soviet Union. It was called the M1967. The BMP and BMP-76PB by NATO before the correct designation was known. Soviet military leadership saw the future was being conducted with nuclear, chemical and biological weapons and a new design like the BMP combining the properties of an armored personnel carrier APC and a light tank could allow infantry to operate from relatively safety of its armored radiation shielding interior in contaminated areas and to fight alongside it in uncontaminated areas. It will increase the infantry squad mobility, provide fire support to them and also be able to fight alongside main battle tanks. Main armament is the 73mm 8/28 Grom low pressure smoothbore semi-automatic gun. It is fed from a 40 round magazine located around the turret ring. Cyclic round of fire is 8 to 10 rounds per minute, with the gun returning to an elevation of plus 3 degree to reload after each shot if the autoloader is used. The gun can be reloaded by hand if necessary. Some units removed the autoloader altogether when new vehicles were delivered, but the mechanized ammunition conveyor magazine was kept. High explosive ammunition introduced in 1974 can also be loaded manually from a conveyor. The next up we have the BMP-2. The BMP-2 is a second generation amphibious infantry fighting vehicle introduced in 1980s in the Soviet Union. Following on from the BMP-1 of the 1960s, the main armament is a turret with a stabilized 30mm 2A42 autocannon with a dual ammunition fields, which provide a choice of 3 UBR6 APT and 3 UOR6 HET ammunition and 9 M113 Conqueror's ATGM. The gun has a selectable rate of fire, either slow at 200 to 300 rounds per minute or fast at 550 rounds per minute, which gives a continuous fire time of 100 to 150 seconds before running out of ammo. The original stabilization provides reasonable accuracy up to a speed of up to 35 km per hour. Then next we have the DRDO light tank. The DRDO light tank is a tracked amphibious light tank developed in India by DRDO. It is based on the Sara chassis, a licensed variant of the BMP. Built by Ordnance Factory Medak with a French GIAT TS-90 turret and 105mm gun, this vehicle is designed to carry high caliber weapons without sacrificing mobility. So friends, these were all the infantry fighting vehicles of the Indian Navy. Hope you liked the video. Don't forget to hit the like button and also press the subscribe icon if you want more updates about the channel. So this was all the video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Take care.